please welcome one of the principal owners of WWE, Stephanie McMahon, the COO, Triple H, and the chairman of WWE, Mr. McMahon.
Ken, did you know anything about this?
Whoa.
What have we done to deserve this?
Mr. McMahon has never looked better. What a gorgeous family.
Last Friday, I announced that for the remainder of the month of November, the WWE Network is free. Man. Which means that the second longest running pay-per-view in WWE history, Survivor Series, is for free.
Oh.
Which means that you've got, on the one hand, you've got Team Authority versus Team Cena. And a traditional 5-on-5 Survivor Series elimination match. But as good as this is, pay-per-view for free, let's raise the stakes. What do you say? Let's raise the stakes. So what if we had something like this? Team Cena versus Team Authority. But if Team Authority loses, then they will no longer be the Authority. Which means that the Authority will no longer be in power.
Who would be in power?
I know you guys can do it. And I'm counting on you to do it.
That's raising
now
the stakes.
Know what it feels like.
What do you say, let's take a walk? I know they can do it.
Well, who would be in power if the Authority loses?
Maybe not.